Livewire.
I gotta be honest, I freaking love Leslie Willis's radio show before she went nuts.
Never tell Kara that. Livewire's kind of her nemesis. All right.
Okay. Hey, freedom of the press, buddy.
How long do you think they can hold her off for?
Give it about 5 seconds.
10, at least. She's way too polite.
Oh, you wanna bet?
If I'm right, you gotta try vegan ice cream.
That's disgusting. If I win, my place tonight.
Okay, I'm not. No, I'm being nice. I need to get into this cell. Sorry.
Well, Shea Danvers it is.
I'm sorry. Kara Danvers, Catco Magazine.
I tried to stop her, but she's so strong.
It's okay, she's with us.
Sorry.
How did this happen?
It looks like an inmate named Lisa Gold and a thug disguised as a guard helped her out.
Or she kidnapped them.
Look, until we know for sure what happened, let's just stick to the facts. This was very well staged and very well thought out.
And we know Livewire is not one for thought.
Yeah, no, she's mostly kill this, electrocute that. She's probably already killed that inmate and guard.
Kara, I know Livewire is a sore spot for you, but just get a grip.
Get it? I don't know what you're talking about. We have to find her. Before she hurts someone.
Livewire.
So she's just out there, free.
As a bird.
Why did you let her go?
Livewire could have killed me, but she didn't. There's still some good in her. And if she comes looking for trouble, she'll get it, but maybe she'll come looking for help. Excuse me.
So she let Livewire go.
Mm-hmm.
And that means vegan ice cream at my place tonight.
I never should have taken that bet. Gross.
Hey.